I was asked for more combat footage, but I must tell you I couldn't, because I didn't want to show you blowing up brains, blood, and so on. I see them every day, and I don't want to that my YouTube account being closed. And I didn't want to confront people with the hell of war.